Good day everyone, I'm April Damo, and today I'm going to talk to you about why mobile phones shouldn't be used behind the wheel. Have you guys ever experienced riding in a public transportation vehicle and realized the person driving is busy either texting or talking on the phone while driving? Well, I haven't. I don't know about you, but it did cause me to worry about my own safety. The use of mobile phones, such as texting or talking on the phone, shouldn't be done when you're driving. Being a passenger every single day, I am exposed to careless drivers who apparently do not know or do not understand the danger of trying to multitask the use of their mobile phones while driving. Opponents of texting say that under some circumstances, the use of mobile phones such as texting or talking on the phone can be helpful and safe. But this fact cannot be justified if the person driving uses this reason to his or her own advantage. Meaning, even when the situation doesn't call for his immediate attention, he will still text or talk on the phone while his hands are on the wheel. Despite the risk, the majority of adult and teen drivers ignore cell phone driving restrictions that the government is trying to implement. According to surveys, majority of mobile phone users believe that talking on the phone and texting are two of the most dangerous behaviors that is being done or occur behind the wheel. Still, as many as 81% still admit to doing so. These two activities, which is texting and talking on the phone, both lead to distraction and driver inattention, which is a leading cause of car accidents. According to the Human Factors and Ergonomic Society, drivers who are texting or talking on the phone are 13% slower when it comes to their reaction rates when it comes to come to a stoplight and waiting. Answering a text takes away about 5 seconds of your attention. That is enough time for you to get hit by a car without you even knowing beforehand. If that text message or call just cannot wait, do yourself and others on the road a favor and park the car before texting or talking on the phone, because your life isn't the only thing that's being put on the line. The danger is not only to the lives and limbs of the general public, but also to the innocent pedestrians and motorists. Do not be selfish and think about how you can be the reason for several lives to end in just a split second of carelessness. As a member of our society, it is our responsibility to abide by the laws that is being implemented when it comes to mobile phone use while driving. After all, it is all being implemented for our own safety. Mobile devices are addictive, and just like drug addicts, people who look at their phones make bad choices. Texting or taking a phone call is simply not an acceptable behavior, just because driving is ready hard enough without distractions. Effective multitasking is a myth. Would you really want your tooth filled by a dentist who is busy talking on the phone, or would you really learn from a professor who is busy updating his Facebook status during a lecture? I'm pretty sure you won't. So I hope you guys learned something from my speech today. Thank you all for listening and have a great day.